Warren should be here by now.
I knew we should never have trusted him.
He made a promise and he'll keep it. I'm gonna go and get some coffees while we wait.
It's in. It's blue. Hey, we've got to hold on for Donny's signal.
Chris, stop! It's too dangerous!
Show your face!
Have him! What are you doing?
You're blue.
Told you to wait. Where is she?
Listen, I don't know what's going on here, okay? Ethan told me about Miss, but how would I know where she is? I mean, I hope you've called the police, huh? I don't know what's going on here, right? But I swear, I am not blue.
Why dressed like this, then?
I'm doing a bit of extra work. I'm couriering. I'm dropping something off to the hospital.
Give us that here.
We've got the wrong guy. There's no blue badge on this.
You must have scared him away.
Where's Warren?
Done a bunk with Mercedes.
So sorry.
You okay?
I'm a bit shaken, but you know. Can I have my helmet back, please?
Nice jacket, by the way.
Thanks. I hope you find Miss Buck.
I thought you said wait in the car.
What's that face for?
Yeah, it was a setup.
There's no sign of Warren. Freddy, Steve and Grace were behind it.
So, you get rid of Misper.
I told you we couldn't trust Warren.
Yeah, I already knew that.
I'll deal with the others.